This is Gigi Hadid workout and diet. We will also be looking at some interesting facts about her. Gigi Hadid uses simple moves to stay in supermodel shape, and you can do them at home. Gigi Hadid is undoubtedly genetically blessed, but she also works hard to maintain her supermodel figure. Staying active, especially working in such a demanding, high-pressure, and aesthetically focused industry, keeps her fit both mentally and physically. Here's everything we know about Hadid's balanced workout routine. She relies on a trainer for guidance and motivation. Rob Pila, Hadid's trainer and owner of Gotham Gym, is on hand for intense workouts whenever the supermodel is in New York City. And when she is traveling, which is most the time, Pila finds a way to provide support. We get together as often as possible, and when she's here, we turn it up a notch. But she's a great friend of mine. We FaceTime when she's on the road. The motivation and support, no matter where she may be, is critical. Despite her busy schedule, Hadid prioritizes exercise, and when she sets a schedule, she sticks to it. It's all about how hard you work and how much you put in. Gigi is a hard worker. Staying fit is all about consistency.
I'm not a pro. I'm only in my coming on fourth month of new momhood, but I would just say that we should all try to focus on taking time for ourselves. I know that sometimes I'm not washing my face these days. I don't brush my hair for a few days. So I just want to remind those of you watching that this is not how I look every day. Sometimes I go a week without touching makeup, or, you know, just putting on deodorant is like, we're doing great. So just remind yourself that you're doing the best you can. You're doing amazing, and to just give yourself grace. And if you brushed your hair this week, I'm really proud of you.
Don't miss workout days. Don't get lazy in the winter. She grew up riding horses and playing volleyball, and continues to prioritize a fun, active lifestyle. Playing team sports from a young age taught Hadid discipline and the benefits of friendly competition. As a young horseback rider, she even qualified for the Junior Olympics. They were raised doing lots of sports. They were both riding horses every day. Their weekends were spent at the horse shows. They got up at 4 or 5 in the morning, and it was a very disciplined life, Yolanda Foster, Hadid's mother. They're girls that choose to eat healthy, that are in the gym, that are committed to do the work to stay in shape. Hadid has also said that her athleticism growing up helped with her confidence and body image. Being an athlete was such a big part of me being proud of myself and my skin. My coaches didn't care about how I looked, they cared about me because I was a good teammate, a good friend, and those were the things that helped me feel strong. She loves boxing. I was a volleyball player for 12 years, I rode horses my whole life, and now I box every day, Hadid said. Hadid feels motivated to continue boxing because it feels competitive, she told Vogue while showing off her uppercut form in the ring. She also loves that it's so mentally engaging that she forgets she's working out, so that by the end of the hour, she's left wanting more. Boxing has been great for me because it's like my new sport, and it's something that I can get better at. Indeed, boxing is the perfect combination of cardio and resistance training, plus great for someone who's competitive. Even when Hadid isn't in the ring, Pila incorporates boxing moves into her workout routine. Before you go, please like this video and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Here is another video that you might be interested in.